dancing to various tempos of music. This is, however, for a world championship, and the spirits of the ice dancers in this year of 1974 are higher than ever, because very recently they found out that their sport has finally been accepted as an Olympic sport. In Innsbruck in 1976, ice dancing will be included for the first time in the Olympics. Let's bring in right now the other voice that you are hearing, a perennial expert on the sport of ice anything, figures or dancing.